If you are running any kind of long, large, heavy, or unbalanced tool in your Haas mill, we have a powerful new control feature, and we're going to tell you all about it in this Haas Tip of the Day. In general, small, balanced tools can run fast, often at our maximum spindle speeds. But long, heavy, or unbalanced tools could rip apart at high spindle speeds. They can't run at our max RPMs. What we have done is added a new tab to our tool offset page where we can enter a maximum speed for any of our tools. This max speed will limit the RPM a tool can reach from within a program, but also from an MDI program, or even when just pressing the spindle forward or reverse keys. This max speed feature offers us peace of mind when running all kinds of unique tools. Now, this tool here is a gun drill, and if we were to start up this tool before the tip could be supported inside of a pilot hole, the tool is gonna buckle, break, and fly off in any direction. Some aftermarket spindle speeders, multipliers that fit inside of our spindle, can't run above 5,000 or 6,000 RPMs without being damaged. This feature can prevent this. And some of these aftermarket spindles actually have air lines or electrical cables running to them and shouldn't turn at all. By entering a zero as our max speed, we can prevent them from turning. Big safety feature. Boring heads, long drills, spindle speeders, right-angled heads, broaching tools, gun drills can all be run safely. Now, this is a new feature that was added recently to all new Haas NGC mills. And again, this is a great little feature to keep in mind the next time we run across a unique tool. That's it. Thanks for watching this Haas Tip of the Day.